be recording casual Minecraft 2 today. I'm mostly going to be chopping down trees and mining. So, let's hop right in. Okay, so now that I'm in, I'm just going to show you around the base so far. Doesn't look good yet. I'm going to plan on changing how it looks. Maybe I'll add like another layer here. Make it look more 3D. I don't know. Probably won't, but still. Thought to think about. Anyways, as you may recall from the last video, this is the spot that I chose for my base. Looks, I don't know, I just like it. You know, mountainy, has this perfect little river, so, yeah. That's the tree that I made. I mean, not made, that's the tree that I cut down. What else? Bed. I made some chests. I have a trident now, because I killed that one, what would you call it, drowned that had a trident. Haven't finished any of upstairs yet. Anyways, that's really all, so let's just put this in here. One second, put that there. Probably not going to need a shovel, really. I'm going to put some meat in the furnace. Actually. May as well do that. And let's just get to mining. Thank you. Well, anyways, while I wait for that coal to smelt, I'm gonna be building my house. I guess I should move over to the ceiling. Move up to the ceiling. I'm gonna get some cobble or some more cobblestone. Now I'm gonna start building the porch to see how that'd look. Well, time for more deforestation. Actually, I don't have too much time left today, so I'm going to just focus on the porch for now.
Thank you.
Well, as this final mine or as this final day comes to a close, I'm going to get off for tonight because it's getting towards the end of the day and I have school tomorrow. So, once the sun sets, I'm gonna get off. Hope you liked the video and see you tomorrow. Bye.